emergency. What service, please?
I don't know.
Can you tell me what's happened?
My friend. He's not breathing. I think he's dead.
I'm putting you through to the ambulance service.
Ambulance, what's the address of the emergency, please? Is there anyone else there with him?
He's on his own. What's going to happen to him?
The police will deal with that, Sam.
Where are they going to take him? Are they going to bury him?
Like I said, the police will be able to answer all your questions.
What happened to you?
Huh?
Those scars?
Let me tell you, Sam. It was a great, fearsome tiger. In my home, in the Congo. When I was a small boy, many times my friend... This man's hat, and I threw it on the ground and said, "You are not doing your job. I'm part of this community. and you are being antisocial to me. See, I used to be a policeman, and I know. See, when I was a young man...
I can't be here.
What?
They'll see me, they'll get me sent back home.
Okay, wait there. Blind man coming through. Stanley! Why don't you say hello? I miss you.
He's big TV star, this guy, huh? Big famous man. He big friends with.
Terry Vogan!
Oni Terry Vogan su veliki prijatelji. On je velika zvezda tamo, je? Da.
Who's your friend? You. Don't listen to a word this guy says. He's full of shit. Every day, more lies. You get a bit confused, don't you, Stanley? Crazy bastard! Take care.
In Congo, I was Sukusu world champion 7 years riding. Unajua Sukusu? Here, Ona.
Have you ever seen an African dancer before? That's me. If only my Helena were here, how proud she would be. You see? You see how fast I go?
Stop it.
One day, Samuel, one day it will happen for you, just as it happened for me. 1974, Kinshasa Stadium. 80,000 people stretched out in front of me. I remember it like yesterday. That's what happens when you start to lose your sight. Memories come that much easier. Oh, what I wouldn't give, Sam, to go back. What I wouldn't give.
Thank you.
I remember this place. I brought my wife here many years ago. It was a wonderful time, Sam. You never seen such blue water, such white sand. We had the whole beach to ourselves. Just sat there. For hours, maybe. Just me and her.
She doesn't exist. You just sit there, making up stories. Why do you act like everything's all right? It's not all right.
Hello, Sam, are you still there? Sam? Hello? Sam? Sam, can you hear me? Can you pick up the phone, Sam, please?
I never told you about me, Dad. It was after Mum went away. He said at least we'd spend some more time. Just me and him. My dad always said one day we'd build a boat. So we took it out on the water.
Together.
Said that was the idea.